Lowry has pulled back too. By the look of it, Dopey couldn't stall the advance for our gang for long. Those three boys can only play for just a bit longer down there. What has just scared the shit out of Desiree just now? Or did she just pull off one of those tactics in Dopey's 101? The advance seems to have stalled there. What a silly girl. I wonder what has happened. Did Bucky pull rank on Gabby? Time to check on Reddy's family behind me. Actually, I think Reddy could use Bertie's help. The retreat is beginning once again, but it's done in an orderly fashion. No route. Both sides know the rules. No one is panicky at all. Skullhead has taken that section with railings. A pet dog has just passed by, and no monkey seems concerned. They must have known this one from experience before. Let's take our gang away from the road and pray that Skullhead Troop won't follow. Let's go! My favorite view of Kamshan Country Park. Nothing fanciful, just some beans. tastes better than washing down those beans with a sip of warm milk. Aggie's family is leaving already. What is Graffy fretting about? One by one, they all begin to disappear into the deeps of the forest below. Thank you. Unfortunately, there are a few who have made it late here.